Hi, everybody. Today is Sunday, July 4th. Happy July 4th,
Happy July 4th.
2021, week number 135.
135.
Sorry, we were busy yesterday. I was working and working.
And
And
today, too. We only
yes.
got about 5 minutes before she's got to go back downstairs.
Yes.
So, a little bit of a quick break today. So, last week I was 335, and this morning I was 334.8. And then it went from 334.8 to 335. So basically, it's still 335.
Yeah.
I was going to take that 0.2 loss, but but the scale just kind of went dink. So no, I didn't get it.
Gotta love it. Last week I weighed in at 148. This week I weighed in at 147. It is Shark Week still for me. My hands are swollen. I'm doing my best to drink more
Yeah, drink
water.
water.
I will tell you, had I not had my tubes tied 12 years ago, 13 years ago, I would have thought I was pregnant.
Oh, because of the delay and the
Oh my
weirdness and the
goodness, this
body
it's
changes.
so weird. I've never been late in my life other than the times that I was pregnant, and I would have thought I was pregnant.
Well, and we did get some Similac in the mail the other day, and I don't know why, out of nowhere.
I don't know where we got this package just for you, and it's a
Similac powders.
Similac, a little package and coupons and
Our youngest is 12, so why now? Why now?
very
So
weird, very odd.
that was weird.
But having been late and not started yet, it was like,
Do you have something to tell me?
yeah.
Yeah, we just had our anniversary, 27 years
Yes,
anniversary.
we
We've been together
did.
about 30, a little over 30.
Yeah,
But
32.
yeah, so I was like, do you have something to tell me? Nope. Not really.
Oh, goodness, it was crazy.
Hey, we just yesterday did a quick little video that we'll be putting out later today or tomorrow for Lakanto is a little chocolate chip cookie. They're
Yes,
pretty darn good. They're
pretty good. Yes,
monk
monk
fruit
fruit
sweetened.
sweetened. Pretty good cookie.
Yeah, so watch for that here on the channel in the next day or two. That was really nice of them to send us a little sampling box, and we're gonna certainly enjoy those. They were really a nice little treat if you don't want to go off course too much. If you want like a Chips Ahoy, if that's what you're craving, like you always have a sweet craving,
Yeah.
something like that can get you
Individually
through.
packaged, I think there were six packages in the box.
Yep, and two servings per
Yep.
package. So, and they were resealable packages. They're really
Yes.
nice. So, and they taste good. And it might just keep you from going over the edge if you really feel like you need to. Or you have something coming up, or like, it's my birthday. I'd like a little treat. It's not
Yeah.
like a food that you'd be eating it every day or anything,
Right.
but as a treat or as a specialty thing, like, hey, enjoy this.
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with that, guys. Nothing wrong at all. So, but what else is going on, Stace? Anything else?
Not a whole lot.
Not a whole
Camping
lot.
is busy.
Camping is real busy for reservations and.
Yes.
Yeah, she's going to be doing that as soon as we're done here.
Yep, I gotta
Work
head on
more.
down. I work from home doing that, so it's been really nice and can come up and have Bill make me something for my break or snack or
Yep, I always do.
so that works out pretty well and it's no traveling, so
Yeah, the only other new thing for us this week was that we got some baby fish for Stacy. So I'll show
yes.
you guys a picture here. And they're all little baby tiger barbs here in our living
They're
room.
so cute.
So yeah, right across from us in the living room here is a small little 15-gallon
I'm looking
tank
over like you guys can see him, but Bill will show a picture.
with some babies in there. So she picked them out.
I was very happy, very excited. I miss having babies in my tank.
Yeah.
So.
So now we got some little baby fish upstairs in the tank across the room. That's about it for us on this week. We
Yeah.
didn't really get any big house stuff accomplished. We're still working on the basement from the flood that we had 2 months ago.
Yeah.
We're trying to finish the floors because the floors got a little damaged, and then
Had to tear them apart and put them back together,
we're
so.
working on the sump pump, and a lot of things just got moved quickly in the rush of trying to get everything off the ground. So we're sorting and reorganizing and disposing of some things. So that's a little bit of a process that we're almost done with. Probably in the next week or so. And in terms of foods and ketos and stuff, I have been wanting to switch direction a little bit away from the chicken, but I have so much chicken that I've purchased and actually have, because Stacy buys these I don't know, 15-pound bags of chicken from Costco, these big economy things. So I'm working through what I have before I switch over to like a pork or a beef or something else. So I've been slowly incorporating a few different things into the mix, but I still have a predominance of chicken in, you know, my
It doesn't help that I stuff. Don't eat a lot of meat, so, and the chicken I buy for him are thighs. And
what I'd really like is a little steak. But you know they're expensive.
We'll get you a steak.
They're expensive. So we just get a cheaper cut. And I'll just chew more. The ones that are a little harder.
we'll get you some good steak. Randy'll take care of you.
Yeah, I only need like one. I don't need that big old Costco pack. Because those are like 40, 50 bucks.
Oh, that's, when you break it down, it's the same price when you go to the
restaurant. Well, I know,
store,
but I'd rather.
But at least I know I can get you a really good steak.
He always takes care of us. He looks for the best cut with the nice marbling.
Yes, he does.
And he always gives you a really good looking steak.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I appreciate Randy. He does a great job for us. He definitely does. So, all right, guys. Well, we're going to head out because Stacy's got to head downstairs. She's got to be down there in just another 6 minutes. So, but yeah, watch out for that little cookie video. That'll come out. And it's not really a recipe or nothing, just a review.
Yeah.
And they
From
were really,
Lecanto.
Really, really happy with them. They were nice. They tasted good. They're sweet. They're almost too sweet for me, but. It's a nice treat.
They're a little on the sweet side. Even that's sweet coming from me. But they were. Yeah. It was good. It was a nice.
And it's monk fruit, which doesn't affect me at all. Yeah. When I do coffee, I use monk fruit drops. Mm-hmm. And So I should probably do a glucose test on them and just drink water with them and test like an hour later or something, just see if it does anything. But the label didn't scare me. So especially being the monk fruit and stuff. So I think we're good. Nice treat.
Nice treat.
All right, guys.
Have a great one.
And enjoy your week. And we'll see you next week.
Happy 4th of July. Be safe out there.
Happy 4th of July. Yep.
Bye.
All right. Bye-bye.